boiler is burning wood chips, basically, and sawdust, sawmill waste. So there's no coal burnt in this boiler, and it can be up to 20-something of those truckloads per day.
Yeah, I'm Don Harder. I retired out as what we would call an operations supervisor. I showed you my little tag that I found at home in a drawer. So I started out around 88, early 88, as what they call the water treater position. Rode my bicycle over here. I stopped off at the engineering building to see that old Edison dynamo. And I'm looking at the years, and I'm thinking, you know, this was the beginning, the precursor to everything that we have today. And that the previous power plant, the heat plant, would have been kind of where that Townsend Hall is, a portion of it. And then they built the new, more modern plant over here around 1920s. They kept it pretty close. In fact, those doors, those big heavy doors that face out on the Fifth Street, they've kept those without changing them. You know, all through this 100-year history, a lot of men and women worked in this facility in a lot of different capacities, a lot of different trades, a lot of different skills, but they all got to put their hand on that tiller, like that little sailboat, and they helped steer it. Sometimes you do, you just get focused on your task at hand, whatever that is, and you kind of forget sometimes the bigger mission of what's going on out here on campus, the university, and you read about some, you know, really great work being done somewhere on campus, and you're thinking, yeah, in some way, you know, we're helping make that happen. You think back to that little first dynamo, and you think of the progression. You know, the grid is a lot more renewables now, and it's increasing fairly rapidly with wind power and photovoltaics, and, you know, what it's going to look like in another 100 years, because you never know what discoveries, what things will come up.